shirt now with my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal.
Hello. Today's story is The Paper Dolls by Julia Donaldson. There once was a girl who had tiger slippers and a ceiling with stars on it and a butterfly hair slide which she kept losing and two goldfish.
Slips all day and all night.
Everybody step away from Janice's hard work.
Want to go and take 5 minutes, huh?
1 year added. I was expecting five off. 1 year added.
He did his best, son.
He did his best. No, useless piece of fucking shit. He did his best.
Fuck's sake, Daniel, enough.
If that was his best, I'd hate to see his worst.
I'm so sorry.
So what are you saying sorry to him for?
Ma'am, found his glasses.
Great, that's all we need. Right, we need to get this whole area cordoned off. We need to get forensics in straight away. For God's sake, get rid of this public. It's going to be all over the internet.
Mrs. Reynolds, I'm pleased to tell you that you are pregnant.
And what? Are you sure? I've only had sex once in 10 years.
That's all it takes, Mrs. Reynolds.
I don't even remember it. I was pissed. My husband's going to kill me. I haven't had sex with him in about 20 years.